we have a chemistry question that says write the formula for calcium nitrate. Okay, you need to understand that the calcium nitrate, it is also known as the Norwegian saltpeter. It is an inorganic and soluble salt that is formed when the calcium has partially or fully replaced the hydrogen ions in nitric acid. Okay, now the question is talking about what the formula there. Now calcium, we know it is represented by Ca. This calcium, it is found in group 2, meaning there's a valency of 2 there. Now how about the nitrate? Nitrate, it is a radical. A radical, it is a molecule that has its own valency. Okay, now nitrate, it is being represented by N like this, or 3 there with a valency of 1 there. Okay, now we need to come up with a formula based on the valency. The valency, it is the combining power. So now it will be calcium. You say calcium like this. You introduce the brackets like this there, okay? Like this. This one has to come here, which is here. This two has to come that side, so it will be there. So this here is the answer.